today we're going to do a DIY sheet mask for you, which is going to be very simple and only under rupees 20. Yes, you heard me right, only rupees 20. So I'm going to introduce the things that you're going to require for it. You're going to require a wet wipe, a normal drugstore wet wipe, a bowl and a spoon, rose water, and some aloe vera cucumber gel. Or this could be any gel, and you can replace rose water with anything that you like. You could use green tea with it, you could use potato extracts with it, tomato extracts with it, any fruit juice that you like, and any kind of gel, like a bamboo shoot gel, like an aloe vera gel, like a cucumber gel, any form of gel that you want. I'm using this aloe vera cucumber clear gel. You could also extract the gel from aloe vera itself. You just have to peel it, take out the pulp out of it, and just blend it in your blender, and the gel will be ready for you. And I'm going to take you through how we're going to do it. With the spoon and the bowl, I'm going to take a spoonful of the gel here, like a spoonful of the gel over here, and I'm going to put this in the bowl. Next, I'm going to add my rose water in the bowl. So that is also going to be in the same proportion, like a spoonful of the rose water in this. And next, what I'm going to do is I am going to really, really thoroughly blend this out, like make the mixture smooth. So this is, as you can see, this is absolutely clear without any lumps in it, and this is absolutely ready. And what you have to do with the wet wipe is that you have to stretch it out as much as you can. So I am just stretching this out like this. Next, what you have to do it, you have to air dry it a little. Mine is air dried already, so just give it like a few minutes to air dry, and this is air dried wet wipe for me. What you need to do next is place this on your face, and then take a marquee off your nose, your eyes, your mouth, because you don't want to suffocate on your face mask, right? So place it on gently and just take a marquee nose part. What I'm going to do is, with a pair of scissors, I am just going to make small holes here so that I have spaces to see and breathe. So here I'm cutting out my eye from one side, and this is going to be the second side and the mouth area. Now you can leave out the mouth area if you think the tissue paper is not being big enough for your face. What you can do is you can cut out from the sides, from this side, which is the bigger side, which has a margin over here. What you have to do is the leftover areas on your face, you can use this. What I'm going to do next is I am going to gently dip this in the solution that I had made, the gel mask, and let it absorb. And I'm going to gently squeeze it out, not to make it too dry, but gently squeeze it out. And I'm going to open up my sheet mask. And so you can see my face is cut out in this. I'm going to gently place it on my face like this. And now you can see that there are areas that are left, like this part and this part, this is left. So I take this extra sheet that was there, dip it in, squeeze it, place it on my forehead, take the second sheet part, dip it in again, squeeze it, and simply place it on my cheek and chin area that was left behind. This already feels so refreshing, guys. I can't tell you how refreshing this feels on my skin, on my face. You have to wait for 15 minutes. 15 minutes. And then I'm going to show you the results. 15 minutes, I'm going to get back with you. Okay guys, my 15 minutes are done. This is almost dry and I'm going to take it off and I'm going to show you the results over here. And I'm also going to take you through what you're going to do next with it. So I am going to gently peel it off from the chin towards my forehead. You should always take it from bottom to above. So from chin to my forehead. So I'm going to remove it gently. My face, my skin, it feels so fresh already. You can see the glow on my face right now. And it is so refreshing. My pores feel clean and it's so detoxifying for your skin already. And so I have with me a wet towel already. Gently just pat on your skin with this. Make sure to only pat this because the serum that you had made for your face mask, you wanted to actually go in your skin. Pat it so that the extra is gone and just simply now pat it into your skin and let it air dry like this. It is so refreshing. It is cheap, only under 20 rupees as I told you, and it's so hydrating for your skin as well. You can also make the serum and keep it in a fridge, in a bottle in the fridge, so that you can use it whenever you feel like. And yeah, so that's about it. Thank you for watching, guys. If you liked the video, please give us a big thumbs up, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button so that you would know every time we upload a new video. Thank you. Bye bye for now.